I would like to welcome you to the official prize giving of the Polish Open 2019 by John Deere. My name is Sven Stopianka. I'm the tournament director this week for the Polish Open. Once again, we were very happy to be here. The third year, the course was in perfect conditions and we were very lucky with the weather. Compared to last year, we had a little bit thunderstorm issues and everything, but this year it was perfect in every way. I would like to thank Hardy Golf Club for having us here and hope we will come back next year. I may have a little present. Then I thank John Deere for sponsoring the tournament. And as well as Audi, which we have a representative as well. Furthermore, I would like to thank Philip and his team for looking after us so well this week. Of course, the greenkeeping team and the staff from the restaurant. My referee team, Simon, Manu, Piotr and Gabi in the office. Great job. Another thank you to the PGA Polska. And I think this is enough with the thanking. Now we are having the prize results. So we have on the third place shirt with a total score of minus 11. Scores of 66, 67, 66. Florian Fritsch. From Germany, rounds of 66, 68, 65, Cedric Otten. Professional from Switzerland, scores of 65, 70, 64, Benjamin Rush. On the second place, professional from France, rounds of 69, 66 and 63, total score of minus 12, Felix Maury. Now to the winner, he is known here, he had last year a pretty good run on the 18th. Winner of the Polish Open 2019, total score of minus 19, rounds of 61, 66 and 64, professional from Czech Republic, Ondřej Lisa.
I'd like to thank you first to my sponsors, Gold Game Technology, Titleist, ProTanning, and...
What was the last one? Can't remember, doesn't matter.
Then I would like to thank ProGolf Tour for making this event. I would like to thank all the volunteers, the greenkeepers, the Grady Golf for such an awesome place. I kind of like it here. And I would just like to give this win to my newborn daughter. She was born like months ago, little Elizabeth, so that's for her and for my family. and I hope that I didn't forget anything. The course was just awesome. All the sponsors, Audi, John Deere, just thanks to them.
Philip in the tent.
Yeah, if we can ask first lead to take each other out, so we can have some.